life, there are two sets of people. Those who do and those who talk. To live the rat race, you have to be a doer. Work hard and
work smart.
Never give up. Giving up is for losers. Take destiny. Stand. Take the driver's seat of your life. No one will do it for you. Keep fighting.
Okay, so today is a new day, and it's a good day to do something great for myself. Now, let's go to work. Now, the idea is to, you know, accommodate more than 65,000 people in just about 250 buildings. Mm-hmm. Now, strategically place our buildings so as to maximize land. Mm-hmm. If you have any question, please, I'll be glad to answer it.
Okay, so in the layout, do you have plans for any social building? And where do you plan to, what is the placement plan?
Well, we have plans for social buildings. We have malls, we have business centers, mm-hmm. and of course we have a lot of social buildings. Mm-hmm. And we plan on putting them at vintage points. Mm-hmm. Now, why do we choose vintage points? Because that is where there's a lot of traffic, mm-hmm. and of course where people can easily have access to them.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for...
Very fantastic, because it can serve as a tourist hub and then create an influx of income. It's very brilliant.
Yeah, and the projection for the company looks really good.
Wow, fantastic.
Yeah.
I think it's okay. Yeah, I think we need to catch up with our next appointment now.
Okay.
So we need to.
Champion.
second thought, yes.
Thank you so much. I would like to share a word with you.
Is that a business idea?
Yes. Have you ever heard about the man called Jesus? He's a perfect investor. You sound like you know him. Are you about to buy something?
Okay, take this.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Your soul is more important to me and to Jesus more than 1,000 rubies.
Sorry, did you just leave my hand handy?
I'm so sorry, but I was not sent here for that.
Okay, now listen to me. My name is Olawale Benson. I'm one of the top refined businessmen of this country. Now, and you just left my hand hanging.
I was trying
to be good to you. Now listen to me. If only you could drop this book, you'll be able to make something for yourself.
The Bible says that seek first the kingdom of God and everything.
There is nothing such as God. Can you just hear yourself? Listen to me, please. There's nothing such as God. You are the master of your destiny and you determine your fate. This book looks, come on, just drop this book and then you'll be able to make something for yourself, okay? You just look like an illiterate. Sorry.
Only the Lord will reveal this to you.
Guys, we have just closed a major deal thanks to Mr. Wally here. Mr. Wally has shown exceptional gifts and talent. He is the strong backbone to the success we now enjoy as a company. He has never failed to close any deal. Mr. Wally, we are proud of you.
Well, congratulations to everyone here too, because I've seen the hard work you guys put in to close this deal. But now we've entered a new dimension. And this partnership that we just got will require us all to all put in our very, very best. I would like to ask you guys to, organize your departments and make sure everyone under you is at their very best at this critical time. We do not want to sabotage the great work of our hero here now. Do
great. Thank you very much for your time. You may go back to work now.
Yeah, what took you so long to answer the call?
I'm sorry, I was busy, getting ready for you.
Alright, so Yeah, how are you doing?
Well, fine, tired, but I'm waiting for you all day. What took you so long?
I know, sorry. You know, it is over here. Wally, the new hero and champion of the company. Yeah, that's how it is. And then, yeah. Well, you would have been there when my co-workers were just looking at me and rushing me as if I was a hot cake. Of course, you have to be. If I'm not a hot cake, then why would you be rushing me? Get that. Well, still the same, I'm the one rushing you. So, remember you promised my celebration package, hot and spicy, right?
Mm-hmm. You don't forget.
Of course, why would I forget such things? So, I'll be leaving my office now, and you two should be leaving your house now, so that you will not keep me waiting for long, okay? Alright, cool. So, alright, I'll be waiting for you and don't keep me waiting so long, okay?
Okay, I'll
see you. See you, love you.
Love you,
bye.
Debbie, please, if this is a joke, stop, please, it's not funny, please, Debbie, wake up, Debbie, please, wake up. Please, tell me you're sleeping, Debbie, please, wake up, this is not funny, Debbie. Debbie, please wake up, Debbie, please. Debbie, please wake up. Debbie, please, this is not funny, Debbie, this is not funny, please wake up. Please, Debbie, please, tell me you're sleeping. Debbie,
I'm sorry.
Killed her.
You killed her?
No, I did not kill her.
So why did
you kill her? No, please, I did not kill
why
them.
Why did you kill
her? No. So why did you kill her? No, I did not kill Demi, please.
Why did you kill her?
No, I did not kill Demi, please, I did not kill
came home so that we can spend some time together, and I did not kill my, please believe me, I did not kill baby.
Okay, but why was there poison in the cup wine?
So I don't know what this is all about. There was no poison anywhere. She just came home. So why would I kill my girlfriend to bring and bring her to the hospital?
For this exact reason. For this exact reason. So you ask me this nonsense question.
Sir, I did not do this.
Keep quiet, my friend. Oh, so it was the likes of you that raped my daughter and killed her. Ah, yeah. So this is the sacrifice you needed to do to paralyze the contract. What else you mean?
Sir, there was no sacrifice. There is no sacrifice.
Young man, start talking.
Sir, Debbie is my girlfriend. Sir, Debbie is not. Oh, I did not kill Debbie. So if you want, you can call my mom and ask her.
Oh.
She knows I will not hurt anyone.
Oh. So I should call your mom and ask her. So if you think your mom will come here and tell me that yes, my son killed. Eh? Young man. Come to me. You see, I need to be honest with you. Okay? If you don't talk, I will make sure you rot in jail. You see this case? I'll follow it till I follow you to prison. Don't talk. Okay? I'll get back to you.
Why? You promised to take care of me. Why? Why?
Because I did not do this.
Why? Why don't you want to present to your children? Why are you doing this? Face your father. Why? Don't you want me to be happy? Why? Don't you want me to be happy? Why?
Oh God.
Why is this happening?
Wale, I have bad news. The mom was knocked down by a car just outside the station. I'm sorry, bro.
My mom. You cannot be my mom. No. Mommy! Mommy!
The court, having heard the evidence presented, finds the accused, Mr. Olawale Benson, to be guilty of murder as charged. This is my verdict. I thereby sentence Mr. Olawale Benson to death by hanging.
Even though you didn't kill her, you killed me.
I love you, baby.
You killed her, didn't you?
You killed her.
You killed her.
No sins to confess. I did not kill baby. I'm innocent of all this. And there's nothing such as God. Even if there is, he hates me.
Do you have any last words?
I did not kill baby.
just happened? Did I just watch myself die? Who's there? I know you didn't kill her. It was suicide. She was suffering from depression and wanted to spend her last happy moment with you. That's the destination to the party you're on, right? And you know this because I'm a messenger. A messenger of the Holy One. I don't believe in any Holy One and I don't care who you are. I don't know what you've done to me, but get me out of this place right now. Mr. Lavalinet, I think you should be more concerned with the fact that the party you own is leading towards destruction. Oh, really? When were you and your Holy One when I needed him the most? You think you just have the right to judge me?
God never left you.
Spare me! I deserve a happy ending. I obeyed all the rules of success. I did whatever that I had to do. Then you and your Holy One just find a way to ruin my life. Oh, I believe your Holy One enjoys ruining people's life because surely he did ruin my life. Now carry my message to him. Your Holy One is dead to me. You understand that? Because you know that. You know not, because you ask not. Let me show you the everlasting love of the Father. Because even when you abandon him, he never lets go of you. Don't touch me. Look, you are a vibrant young man. You love the Lord with all your heart. You were his delight and he was yours. You enjoyed the benefits of intimacy. You were so eager to show the world his goodness and his mercies. But oh, how suddenly you allowed doubts to creep in. The things you saw on social media, the things you heard on the news, even your own family. And how fast the weak man falls. That was the last straw that broke the camel's back.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Where are you been?
Why that question?
You have not been home since last night and you're asking me why that question. Where have you been, Oga?
You see, you had a right to this question. But now you actually don't have any right to ask me this question because you are nothing but a witch.
Eh?
You know
what I'm saying? What for me? Why are you talking like that now? I'm only concerned about you. You are just drifting away from me and our only son. What's your problem now? Why are you calling me a witch?
I want you to something. You knew the call of God upon my life when you got married.
Did God call you to be a womanizer? Did he call you to be chasing women up and down? Don't even care about my feelings.
Did I just hear you well?
Yes, you did.
How dare you accuse me of such?
Kule, please, I see you every time. You'll be using counseling session, every time counseling session. Eh? See, Kule, eh? I'm already getting angry. I trust the call of God upon your life, Kule. I know the vision that God showed both of us, and I'm willing to go with it.
I'm not willing to go with you, not any longer.
This is getting too far now. How bad? Eh? Look, Kule, please, I know that this is just a joke. I know it's just a joke. I'm pranked, I understand. It's a joke now. Eh, Kule, it's a joke now. Eh, tell me it's a joke. Please.
I'm not joking. I'm moving to the next phase of my life.
Man of God.
The most interesting part. This version of you doesn't fit in. Not at all. He doesn't.
Kule, please, I'm sorry. See, Kule, please. Kule, I'm sorry, please. Don't go anywhere now, Kule. Your son needs you, Kule. Your child needs you. I need you too. What about the vision that God showed us fully?
Actually, you are not very wrong. But the problem is this. I found a bus that can take me to the next place and the speedometer is accurate. But you see, you can't take me to that place.
Bully, please now. Bully, please now. Please, I beg you. Please, please don't leave me. Bully, see, I still love you.
For anyone that contains properties, land, sisters, brothers, wife, children.
Bully, please don't go anywhere.
For my sake, you would see what? 100 gold.
Bully, please, I beg you. Bully! 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 Oh my God! Bully!
Nothing to do with him. Nothing.
Wally, don't talk like that now. You're a child of God. You're not supposed to be talking like
Mommy,
that.
Mommy, just tell me this God thing. I'm tired of all this nonsense. If this is how God treats you, I say I want to have nothing
Wally,
to do with him at all.
Now, it's okay.
Mommy, I swear Wally, by my name. Mommy, I swear. By my name and by the day I was born, I'll not be poor. I'll not be poor in my life, Mommy. I'm promising you this. I'm promising you this, Mommy.
Wally, please, you have to forgive your father. Please.
I'm saying with or without this God, I don't even want to have
Wally,
anything
now.
To do with this God. I say I'll be poor, I'll work hard. Trust me, Mommy, everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. Just don't worry. Forget about all these things. Mommy, I'll make sure that I'll handle everything. Everything will be in everything. It's all like yesterday. The hurt and the pain will never go. And don't ask me to forgive, because I'll never forgive him. Neither the God that set him up.
Wally, this has nothing to do with God. Your father made a lot of decisions that even cost God a lot.
Because you believe God felt something, I bet he didn't feel a thing. Even if Dad went because he wanted to. What about Mommy several hours on her knees? That woman was never the same after that incident. Oh, I gave him the benefit of doubt. I still stayed back. I asked him for so many things. And he never answered me. He never said a thing. Never!
Wally, those prayers were not his plans for you. Those were not his plans for you. Oh, if only he could see how much he chases after you. If only.
on the second turn, yes.
Thank you so much. I would like to share one with you.
Is that a business idea?
Yes. Have you ever heard of a man called Jesus? He's a profitable investor. You smile as if you've heard about the name. Are you about to buy something? Thank you so much. I don't need to know this. Your soul is more important to me than 1,000 rupees.
Just leave my account on.
I'm so sorry, but I can't take this. I was sent on the purpose and that is not calling.
Okay, now listen to me. If only you could drop this book, you'd be able to make something for yourself.
My Bible says a skipper.
There's nothing such as God. You are the master of your destiny and determine your fate. Okay? This thing looks you look maroon.
I just hope that the Lord will reveal these things to me.
We are just in
trade. I live in peace. The Lord will reveal.
Olawale Benzman.
Another messenger.
Just hear me out. Before you were born, I knew you. Before the loving arms of your mother touched you, I carried you. Before the eager eyes of your father saw you, I was with you. I have loved you with an everlasting love.
You never loved me.
I never stopped loving you. Just because your father left you doesn't mean I did. Even he did not stop loving you.
My father loved me. Did my father love me?
Very much he did. And I love you even more.
But if you loved me, why did you neglect me? I begged. I cried out to you, but you never answered me.
Can a child ask of his father bread, and the father gives him stone? No, never. I loved you enough to say no. I loved you enough to say wait, only that you never heard my voice. I cried out to you. I called out to you. Oh, how I miss hearing you. In the cool of the evening, I came and you were naked. You hid yourself from me. I sought to clothe you like Hosea did to Gomer, but you wouldn't let me. You bought the lie that you can make something out of yourself. I see you work so hard and I am proud of you. But child, I would rather have your soul. You are my treasured possession. Even though it hurt me to see you so, I couldn't force myself on you. I chose you yesterday, now, and forever. Will you choose me, even when it seems bleak and dark? Will you stick with me? Would you trust that I know better? Would I be a shoulder that you will lean on? It is not my desire that any should perish. Oh, Wale, the joy of my heart in eternal damnation, I can hardly bear it. Ola Wale, Wale.
Yes, Daddy.
Not so many things will make sense. And it wasn't meant to be. I'm not afraid of your doubt. I'm bigger than that. I'm not afraid of your hurt. I have been there. But when in doubt, just run to me and not away from me. Only I can provide the answers. I love you from eternity past to eternity future. Will you trust me? Will you trust me?
Really? I'm ready.
Will you trust me?
I trust you.
Thank you, Jesus. I surrender all. I surrender all unto thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all. I surrender all. I surrender all unto thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all. Lord, I surrender this day unto you. Have your way. In Jesus' name, amen.
We have just closed a major deal thanks to Mr. Wally here. Mr. Wally has shown exceptional gifts and talent. He is the strong backbone to the success we now enjoy as a company. He has never failed to close any deal. Mr. Wally, we are proud of you.
Well, congratulations to everyone here too, because I've seen the hard work you guys put in to close this deal. But now we've entered a new dimension, and this partnership that we just got will require us all to all put in our very, very best. I would like to ask you guys to, you know, organize your departments and make sure everyone under you is at their very best at this critical time. We do not want to sabotage the great work of our hero here now, do we?
Great. Thank you very much, Rita. You may go back to work now.
Hello, Mommy.
Hello, my child. How are you doing? I'm very excited to hear from you. Eh? Oh, Mommy, Kilo Shele, I can't hear your voice, so what happened?
Mommy, thank you so much for everything that you've done.
You're welcome, my
dear. I'm so grateful.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Your prayers have been answered.
Really?
Mommy, your prayers have been answered.
Thank God, though. Tell me about it.
I met Christ again.
Wow.
Mommy, I'm so grateful. I'm
oh
so
my God, praise the Lord. I'm happy. Wow. My dear, this is the happiest I've been all my life. Make sure you visit me this weekend, though. You hear? I want to hear all about it. Okay?
Mommy, you'll definitely pass by your place.
Okay. Thank you, my dear. The Lord will bless you and the Lord
Amen.
Will keep
Amen.
You, okay?
Thank you so much, Mommy. Thank
You're
you so
welcome.
Much, Mommy.
You're welcome.
You.
Amen.
God
thank
bless
you, my child. Amen. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mommy.
You're
thank
welcome,
you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Mommy.
Okay, take care of yourself, yeah? Right.
Mommy, I have to leave you.
Okay, no problem, my dear.
It's okay.
Alright, stay safe. Okay, love you.
Feel free to call me anytime.
Okay, alright, I'll do that. I'll do that. Bye.
Right,
bye. Bye, dear.
Bye. Bye bye.
I'm going to call this guy. He has put some things for me. I've been expecting your call. What's up? What happened? How did your presentation go?
I got to be around.
Thank you. Oh, that's nice. So, I went coming over tonight, you know, for the celebration.
Baby.
Yeah?
Please talk to yourself.
dicing? What are you talking about?
Don't kid yourself, please. How long were you going to hide this from me? In fact, you hid it so well I couldn't even tell, baby. You'd be depressed.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Baby, please. Don't kill yourself, okay? See, God has revealed it to me.
God.
And he just showed me how both of us, we are just hurting ourselves. We are just causing harm to ourselves, baby.
Did you just say God? Did you just say God? Like, when did he start to care? You know nothing. You know nothing. You know nothing about me. You know nothing. Look, I am broken. I am hurt. I am.
I've been there before.
You know what? I was happy. I had a life, and that was taken away from me. I was close to death and nobody ever knew what I'm talking about. I think I don't have to wait anymore. I don't have to wait. I can't. I'm so close to hell. It takes just one step to get there. And I think I am done. I am done.
Trust me, yet I did not love you as Christ did. Jesus loves you. Baby, what is all this about?
He can't love me.
Baby, please. He loves you. Come on. Okay, listen to me. He fought for you. He died for you. Baby, he rose for you. Do you think you do all these things just to abandon you now? Okay, I know this is strange and it sounds somehow coming from someone that just denied that someone who said there's no God, but trust me, his light has pierced my soul, Debbie, after I denied him, after I insulted him in his face, guess what he said? called me by my name. You are God made. And he said he loves me. He asked me to come and tell you the same thing. Baby, Jesus loves you. He wants the best for you. Baby, please. Please. Baby, please. Just surrender everything into his hand. Just give him your heart as I did. Baby, I'm a changed man. I'm a changed person today. I'm not the same.
He promised that he would never leave me.
Trust me, he will never leave you. Baby, come on. Oh, why? What is this? See, trust me. He wants the best for you. He wants the best for you. Just surrender your life to him and you take it. You take everything. You take your burden. Baby, please. Come on, let's pray. Are you ready to give your life to Christ now?
I don't want to hurt anymore.
Don't worry. He has it all. Just be ready and give everything. Just give everything to him. Pour your heart into him, say, Lord, I'm yours.
Lord, I need you. I'm in there.
When all hope is lost, I couldn't help myself. There you were in the garden, calling my name. I'm saying yes, here I am. I am here in the garden of love. I'm saying yes, here I am. I am here. Where you call out my name.